It's 4:04, and I'm Lisa Pease with WUSF 89.7 News. Tampa strip club owner and cancer patient Joe Redner can use the medical marijuana he grows on his own. As Health News Florida's Mary Shedden reports, a circuit judge in Leon County issued that ruling today. Joe Redner sued the State Department of Health, saying he needed to grow and juice his own marijuana to keep the stage 4 lung cancer at bay. He says a 2016 constitutional amendment approving medical marijuana guarantees his right to grow pot and use it. He's got a state medical marijuana user's card and a doctor's order to turn the pot into juice. Circuit Judge Karen Giever said the state failed to produce any credible evidence why the 77-year-old Redner can't grow marijuana for medical purposes. Redner's best known for owning strip clubs in Tampa, but the libertarian has spent decades suing governments over constitutional issues. Mary Shedden, WUSF.